So hello guys, continuing on with our series of whatever we're doing here.
So if you didn't watch episode 1, the idea of this series is to fill out every single box in this sheet with the ghost, the time, and the attempts it took. So make sure you like and subscribe to have a higher chance of seeing the sheet done at the end of the series.
I want to do at least two today, so let's do shorter map. Do Campwood and then Grafton. So I got the great idea to get a new lighter, because you kind of need two of them in these games unless you get stuck. So Campwood Wind on intermediate. Let's up the stakes a bit. So I know this map is the smallest map in the game, so it shouldn't take too long. If I like capture Pistol Ghost, have a member of your team escape. Oh my goodness. I literally never played this map normally. I've only played it like to do the little strategy where you go around the tables.
No.
I cannot see anything. Oh, there's a break. Hey! And God said. Oh, boner. That's even better. Okay. This is really good. So I'm trying to figure out what classifies as a room. Can it be the central area? I'm really not sure. They turn the sink on. I cannot see a thing hit. So, yeah, it might be brighter for you guys because I up the brightness a bit so it's not like completely dull. Yeah, they turn the shower on. Normally. It's definitely in there. Oh, it doesn't look like there's any orb. Oh, I saw one. Oh, that's very nice. Thank you. Yeah, there is orbs. A back here raise you already. So we want this, and for raise you, we want dots or ultraviolet. So it shouldn't be too hard. So the problem with Escape the Ghost is that I need to try and outrun it, and I'm not the best at that, though this map is very good for that.
Give me a sign. Let's
probably put a crucifix over here just in case. Oh, he moved something. Hey, we have an Obake on our hands. So I thought Obake had like multi-fingered ones and such, but I guess it's not every time. We have EMF level 5, so it can't be a mimic. So it definitely is an Obake. With Obake, it's 50%, so it's normal, and we are at 80%. I thought the alarm in the game was going off. My alarm real life was actually... So now it's Operation Photos, so we need salt. I despise anything to do with the ghost being visible, so you have to take a photo, which is already a very low guarantee of me. When I try and take photos when it's on a hunt, that's when it's horrible, because I miss it so many times, because it just, you know how it blinks? So hopefully there's like a ghost hunt, a ghost event where it's like visible. Pick up this lovely bone. Wait for a hunt, I guess? I wouldn't even dare try and find the cursed objects in this, so I have no idea. Like, the problem with the escape goes through a hunt is that I can't hide, can I? I don't know. I don't know if it counts if you hide, because it's definitely escaping if you hide. I think it wants you to run. In the events that does it. All right. In the events it does want us to outrun the ghost, we're in trouble. All right. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a crucifix over there so that it can't hunt until I've already got a good picture through a ghost event, because I don't want to get it through a hunt, because that's just non-guaranteed. And this. What? Bloody nice if you did that earlier, goodness. Very similar to last episode. Oh, look, s'mores and a Coke. Oh my goodness, this would be a great night out. Look at this. Hey, Ghost, why don't you just do this instead? Damn. I get one of the smudges, because if not, I'm going to die. Oh! No! Does that count? One star count? One star? I should have waited for this one. Oh, that's actually a hunt. I can't see it. I thought I had crucifixes over there, god damn it. If that doesn't count as a perfect run, I'm gonna get a bit angry. Investigation bonus. Damn it! Oh my goodness! I can do this. I can not do that. So, oh my goodness, the exact same start. What the hell? No orbs, I don't think. Bro, this thing is horrifying. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. Oh my god, it's hard to get ultraviolet on this map. All the doors are so weird. Like, what the hell is this, bro? Oh, it does fruit book. Don't make me do spirit box. I don't want to be social right now. Will you just stop figuring about these things? Got left. We got Rafe, Jin, Oni, Goryeo, and the twins. Is that not much hotter? Yeah, it's out here. Okay, exchange room. Not Goryeo, then we can turn the break off, I think. It did, okay. Well, it's not Jin. Raph, only the oh my goodness. You know how annoying it would be to get a perfect run without a Raph? What do you have with cooking, mate? Just start a cooking channel or something without, like, annoying me with this. Oh, I don't have my phone camera. Shit! Oh, bullseye. Where does it move to? Over here now. Here. Is here a room? Is here a room? Here? It literally does not have a ghost room anymore. Thank you. Put some clothes on, G. Was he naked when he died? I don't know. I think it's the twins, because I don't see any dots. And then it had to be spirit box, because I don't want to do spirit box. So it's not freezing temp, so it can't be Wraith. What is Wraith? There's no dots, so it can't be Wraith. And yeah. So difficult now if we lost a ghost room. I need that thermometer. I don't know where I put it. Where's the thermometer gone? Oh my goodness. I've lost another equipment. Okay, well, this is ridiculous. Is it like every episode I'm going to lose an equipment? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, though I didn't know where the ghost room is, it gave me a bit of luck. Oh, why did I click that? And it can either be a Jin or twins, and Jin does not turn off the breaker. All right, we're going to drink the sanity pills, and we're going to get the boner. You know how it feels when you're on drugs? Great. Why are you cooking again? Gordon Ramsay died here. Hello? Yeah, very good, very good. Oh, really? Oh, that's cool. Yay, the other hand. You know, I'm going to put salt right there, and you're going to turn this on. Like, that's four times now. I'm going to put salt here and just hope. And it did not step in the salt. Okay, we might be here a while. This is so poorly placed. No, we didn't turn it back on again, did it? Oh, my goodness. Well, you know, here's the ghost room. It could very well be freezing temp, because I have lost my thermometer, and I have no idea where it is. I feel like I've made a very big mistake putting salt there. These are the true struggles of Phasmophobia games. Christ, okay. I'm glad I didn't do that, because I would have been too late. It's not an only, guys, not an only. Again, bro? Oh my god, my sanity's gonna be dead. Oh my goodness, what is going on? I'm gonna leave that uncut. You're gonna see what is going on. Okay, we're in trouble. That was three air balls in a row. And it still didn't step in the salt. Wait, it's a raft, right? It needs dots for that, though. I swear it stepped in that general location at least once. It has to be right. There's no other way. It can't be like 20 years that I was stepping in salt. It was right here when it did like this 27 ghost events at the same time. But if it is rough, it needs to be dots. I mean, yeah, we've gotten so unlucky with dots then. We got two of these things. Maybe the ghost room's in there, so we have to move the dots. This is a funny ghost. Woof. Okay. All right, I'm going to be dead if I stay here any longer. And I cannot get all these photos. All right.
What the hell?
Right, that explains why the dots weren't showing, but it switched rooms. I swear to God, you saw the thermometer, right? How is it ultraviolet? I checked for... Motion sensor EMF. Oh my goodness, thank the Lord. That's not a Jin.
Is that freezing temp? That's so close to freezing temp.
Oh, that's cool.
And that is freezing, isn't it?
Ghost writing. Oh, wait, I need to do this. No, okay. Check our sanity real quick, just in case it's not a ghost that drains it. And it's definitely not a ghost that drains it. I was trying to have a shower. I was like, no. Yeah, that's freezing. Oh my goodness. Okay, you can have the shower. You can have a shower. Okay, you do what you want, mate. I'll just be here. I'm thinking Revenant at the moment. Since freezing temps is once again stressing me out because it's not stepping on the salt. It's definitely a Revenant, and that's gonna. All right, now thank you, Revenant. Thank you, boy. That should be all the photos. Oh, it's Monkey Paw. Okay, I was like trying to identify that thing. Was this tent here before? Ah, bone. Lovely jubbly. Can you just wing it without checking for a mimic? Spirit box, ultraviolet, freezing temperatures. I didn't see ultraviolet, but I haven't actually done it, I don't think. Oh my goodness, okay. Hey, definitely not dots. Spirit box, I do not care about. Let's just... I need to shit really badly, so I'll be back in a minute. Yeah, get it. That was a nice one. I feel much lighter now. Moving on, we have Grafton. I think we were going to do a amateur chair. Also going to bring another thermometer because, you know, how it would be. Motion sensor, crucifix, escape the ghost. So it's nice to go into a new map because it feels really fresh. This one's special because of the wood and such. Can the ghost room be out here? Breaker, hello, mate. I think it's upstairs. If I can find the upstairs. This is so much more scary than the other maps. This is might be the scariest map I've played. It's so eerie and like mysterious. That was a bone. Okay, mental note of the bone. Alright, final room before we give up. That is so looks like it's going down. Thanks for that, mate. That was not appreciated. I don't think there's orbs. I think I checked quite that thoroughly before I got fully jump scared. I need motion sensor and we need I think might put those up there now, so we have to do that later. I just poured water on myself. This is lovely. We have a look here, and we're going to see if there's dots, because I would like to do that. Oh, there is. So we've got these left. Oh, there is a light. Why'd they have it half up the stairs? Oh, there is. I don't know if I turned that on or heated. What we're going to do, we're going to put dots in there, and then we're going to try and take a photo of it. If it disappears, it's a phantom. And if we can't see it for a very, very long time, it's a Goryeo. Oh, once again, borderline. But he's not showing himself. We need to believe it is Goryeo. Alright, cool, yep. Okay, EMF5, ultraviolet dots. It is not showing itself. Surely it would have shown itself at least once by now. Like, these things are scanning the entire room as well. Turn off the breaker again. I have no idea where it is. I've lost a bone as well. Yeah, I think I might solidify Goryeo when it doesn't change the room. Operation Find Breaker. Saving Private Breaker. It's in one of these rooms, I believe. Here he is. Alright, so now I need to find the bone again. Far from the breaker, the bone. This is weird for a Goryeo, because normally the Goryeo doesn't stray away from its place of death. Right now, it is over here when it should be upstairs. I have to make a rule of thumb where I should actually pick the bone up. It's going to be very sad if I can't find it for the next half an hour. Ghost is like humping the breaker. Oh no, I just overloaded it. Okay. Oh, these reports is like you're telling on them. It's like, it threw this at me. It moved this. There we are. It was upstairs all along. Alright, plan of action now is go in there before it can hunt and then put down salt so I can get all those photos. And then when it can hunt, we get it the crucifixing and then we remove the crucifixes so that we can actually make a real hunt and escape from it. Gaming and such. I think it is still in this room, so leads me to believe it is a Goryeo. Oh my goodness, that's the most dumbest spot. It didn't. Oh my goodness. Bro, I'm gonna learn where this breaker is off by heart though. I'm gonna be going there in my sleep. All right, the ghost room can't change the amateur. I'm dumb. Operation Saving Private Breaker Part 2. So if this ghost actually steps in the salt this time. It is not. Oh my goodness. What is this? Oh my, it turned off the breaker again. Oh, I need help. This is too scary. They get me out of it. What is going on? Okay, first of all, it doesn't step in salt. Then it does a ghost event. It's like a million miles away. And then it turns off the bloody breaker. All in like 3 seconds. It's made its presence known. I think if that's not like at least 10. That was definitely not a level 5. Could it be rough? There's like no way, right? This map's going to make me flip. I swear to God. I am like edge of my seat. All right, stepped in salt. Good. Alright, oh, it did try and hunt, which I'm not surprised about. What we do is smudge it, and then we go behind it. Awfully dark there. Oh, okay. Yeah, he's not enjoying my presence.
Welcome to ASMR with Shenzo Leone. I'm absolutely terrified.
Oh, that was it. It cowered, which is really good for me, but I couldn't see any. Could you see something? I might get a heart attack from these bloody things. I think it was Phantom. You see how it was like really far away parts of, okay, that doesn't make any much sense. It was blinking a lot less, so it was like much more invisible. Now, I could just bring Spirit Box in there, but I really don't want to do Spirit. It like angers the ghost so much. So definitely not freaking intense. Hello, can you hear me? What's your name? What's your name? Where are you? How old are you? How did you die? Are you friendly? How old are you? What's your name? Are you pizza? Are you French? Are you French? Are you Francais? Are you my mum? Are you my dad? Are you old? Are you new? Are you gay? It's gay. I don't know what to say. It's not showing anything. EMF still staying at 2. Spirit Box is not talking. Did I miss something? Is it orbs? Oh, I checked twice. It can't be orbs. Alright, I'm gonna go see the breaker for the 100th time. That's like the 5th time. Hello. Are you there? How old are you? When did you die? Sir, I'm talking to you on the spirit box, not on telephone. Can you please kill me? I don't want to be here much longer, sir. What the... This is why I don't like spirit box. If it is spirit box, then kill me, because that's ridiculous. It has to be a Goryeo, and I'm just presuming this EMF thing just didn't work for those times. So, yeah, okay. Let's go, Goryeo, please. Well, hello, can you hear me? What's your name? Are you friendly? Do you want to kill me? How did you die? How old are you? Are you pizza? Are you French? Are you friendly? What's your name? What is your surname, sir? Can we have a dignified conversation without you trying to kill me?